these tractors, loaders, and John Deere's have to have a John Deere and loaders, so on down the line. They have one turbocharger, and they're big ones on this. So what we're going to do is we're going to start out here with our first puller. It's going to be the Die Hard Deere, Kurt Wobbin. He's got an Edgerton, Wisconsin. And we got 23 entries here in the first class tonight. One thing that's changed a little bit, if you haven't been to Truck and Tractor Pulling, or if you're new to Truck and Tractor Pulling, we used to have the 300-foot mark is considered a full mark right off the bat. In other words, any competitors anywhere in the class that took it past 300 would automatically come back for a second round and a chance to win the top prize. But what we're doing now, as things are rolling on to speed up the show, they have a non-fixed 300-foot mark. In other words, we're going to look at two or three or four, maybe even five in the class. And at that point, our flagmen and our officials out there are going to say, okay, this is where we think the best spot is, and maybe only a couple more will get past it. And if they do, they'll come back for a second try. So we don't know where the full mark is, but we're going to find out here very, very shortly. The Die Hard Deere, Kurt Wobbin.
Kurt Wildman's distance was 303.60.
Great evening, and we know we got a great show for you. We're getting ready to see some more smoke coming right down the track.
Yeah.
All right, Dan Christiani. We don't know where that full mark is, but I'm going to say it's going to be over 300. We're at 303.60.
Dan Christiani's distance was 282.70. 282.70.
You see the orange pylon has been moved just past the 300-foot mark. They say, okay, we've looked at the couple. We think 303 would be a safe spot. We're not going to have too many past that. So that's the first four miles.
Trent Boyd's distance was 294.40. 294.40.
Magic distance is going to be real close. Kevin Masterson. Kevin is flying down. He has the two toys, the
Tinker toy. Greg Boyd had a full pole. Let's hit the full pole mark at 303 feet. Kevin Masters' distance was 301.68, 301.68. Lance Little had a full pull. Shorter's distance was 281.02.
Come on, Robert.
Martin's distance was 299.20.
Coming up in the pull-off so far. Once again, our driver, Tim Overmeyer, the Sandhill Finder out of Monterey, Indiana. Well, Jeremy Clump claimed his tickets, but we have had a couple people say, them good as tires, what size are they? It is the gift certificate, so you just tell them, you know, I'm sure it's car tires. I don't think they mean semi-tires, but four tires, six tires.
Thank you.
RPM over, Myra. The same new binder. It's kind of neat.
Tim Overmeyer's distance was 296.76. 296.76.
Green Street, Green Street 2. So this is the Green Street, Steve Boy. Senior member, Steve Riley.
Steve Boyd's distance was 302.42. 302.42.
Kind of under the lights, it's kind of hard to tell exactly what color, but it's actually a brown. They got to paint the brown. So makes it a little bit fun. Something different. One thing about it, they kind of throw the announcers off day and say, how do we like them red ones? How do we like them green ones? Then you say, how do we like them brown ones? They go like, what? That's the second biggest scene in the state penitentiary. Turn me loose. Turn me loose. First one is, I'm not guilty. And the third one is, Bubba, you're awful heavy. Get off here. That one's going to talk about it. Hey, that one are you talking about? Oh, that's going to carry in the first place.
Chris Mangelson's distance was 297.66. 297.66.
EVP on Goshen Road.
Craig Wildman's distance was 299.38. 299.38.
You know, if brother's got a big set, you got a little set, give it to brother and let it make up the difference or whatever. But they don't care. It's a full set if you have good rich tires. You know, most of us can't remember what we had for breakfast. We remember half a year ago we were so tired. What do you do for a night like? You know, get around, play dominoes? Got a tighter up. Another John Deere. We've got three John Deeres and no red ones on the end so far. Always work with the line on the left side. Put our hands together there for Scott Snyder, the road farmer. Remember, for you new fans, you got to keep it between the white line. Now, if the weight transfer, if the either pulling goes over, we don't care. If it goes over and wipes out the line, that's fine. But if you get over there with the front... I don't know what the... A reasonable bid would be acceptable.
Bob Snyder's distance was 294.32.
Start your own business. Think what your grandkids think of that. Oh, man, you could be a hero at the family reunion, can you? All right, Ray Link, go on looking. Out of Pack, Pennsylvania.
Ray Link's distance was 279.84, 279.84. Distance was 276.46, 276.46.
Here we go, Ed Island Field Jr. out of Lucas, Ohio. Still selling chances on the 50-50. Make sure you pick them up there, you know. Dollar chance, 6 for 50. That's 6 for 5.
Distance was 298.80, 298.80.
Something might have filled up a little bit of food. It just keeps rolling in, doesn't it?
Mike Linder's distance was 299.40, 299.40.
I still got to laugh that first year. Remember, they had to everybody has to have a statement. And over a comment. Yeah, we didn't have it. We didn't spend any money. We made some posters that off our old stuff. And actually won that election. But... Hey, happy birthday, Casey Wells. Walls, I guess it is. Casey Walls, you're 12 years old today, and we're glad you're out here celebrating with Arcola.
Kevin Masterson had a full pull.
Yeah. Here we go. Carl Smith, nine moves out of Greenville, Indiana. Actually, he's down by Shelbyville, Indiana, down in that area. Former ACDA Grand American Champion.
Smith had a full pull.
Don't forget, in the back of your program, Grace Atkins, big old sponsor here on September the 6th.
Scott Typen had a full pull. Jeff Sapp's distance was 283.48, 283.48.
First thing they do is they look back and they got that safety tennis switch stamp and goes from the track over the sled.
Distance in the pull off was 301.48. Distance in a pull-off was 297.72.
Charlie, you can hold that for me for. But if you go out Highway 3 and you get out there past the little Shepherd's Farm, White Swan, the next little road, turn left. Go right out there in the country. That's where Charlie's at. I'll restart it. Let's go. Out of Tuscola, Illinois, Gang Green. He had the furthest distance in the first round.
Lance Little's distance in the pull-off was 308.64.
And Ivan Field Jr. It's the nameless John Deere. Lucas, Ohio. So, Illinois in the lead. West High in second.
Ed Allenfeld's distance was 278.24.
Johnny. A little too tall here out there. Got to roll it. We were too tall to get in, and it could have been, it just didn't get rolling as fast, a lot of different things. So as we set up here in the tower, we can speculate what it was. But let's give it a round of applause out here. How about it? He's in the top seven. Kevin Masters. But when you only got 3 minutes or so to work with,
Kevin Masterson's distance was 232.40,
232.40. We're looking to beat 308.64. What we're looking to beat, as he said. Scott Tybee out of Caruthersville, Indiana, the night live.